Hey guys, what's going on? It's Mike from Webodew, where we help inspiring people bring energy to the web. Today, Apple released a new software update, and I wanted to show some of its functionality and design upgrades quickly that might be interesting for busy people. Here's some of the new features that might help with saving time. Starting on the homepage, everything looks the same except the font. So the new font is supposed to be easier to read, and I actually found that to be true. So being that it's a little bit easier to read, I can imagine that skimming through articles is gonna be easier as well. So when you wanna switch between apps, you can double-click your home screen button. And in the update, it definitely looks nicer, sort of more like a deck of cards. But what I like about these cards is that it gives you an idea of where you left off in the other apps. Some of the bigger new productivity features has to do with Apple's improved voice technology, Siri, combined with their new attitude of helping. Essentially, your phone is learning about you, things that you like, what matters to you, and over time, it's gonna get smarter as far as suggesting what to show you. Apps you use most, contacts you call the most, news articles that would be most interesting to you, these kind of things are gonna be learned over time, and this proactive approach is gonna serve you information that's more useful for you. So for example, from the home screen, if I swipe to the right, there's a new search screen, and as my interests change with time, what's being presented here on this screen is also gonna change over time. Pretty cool stuff. And to me, this is where your iPhone is really starting to work like a personal assistant that we all dreamed of. So with calendar notifications, they've got new functionality. If you enter the time and place of where you're going to have your next meeting, what Siri can do is tell you when you should leave from where you currently are. This is pretty cool. And it also shows like if there's gonna be heavy traffic or not. So very cool stuff. And also you can just ask Siri for restaurants nearby and it's gonna show you some great places to eat. Notes app has also been updated by Apple and now you can do more than just typing text. You can now doodle, you can, you know, take notes, and you can add images and links. So it's gonna be much more interactive. And I find this very useful because what I've been doing in the past is sort of, I like to draw a little bit or write when it comes to taking notes. I've been doing that in one location, typing things up in another. So with this update, Apple has been talking about how Siri has been improved a lot. And definitely just playing with it for a little bit, I think you'll notice it has gotten a lot better. But here's one in terms of productivity for social media and Twitter. Now this had existed before, I just want to show it now because I've never made one of these videos and I thought it'd be really useful. Here I can kind of say like, tweet, I'm about to upload a new YouTube video. And there it is. Okay, so that's seven, or actually I lost count, of features that I think are gonna help out busy people. For me, the updating process took about 30 to 45 minutes, so just make sure you have enough time to do this before you have to jump into something. Overall, I love the update. They didn't change the design so much and the functionalities. They didn't add so many things, but the functionalities that they did have, I think they definitely improved, and this is definitely gonna help with user experience and just making the phone work more for you, rather than having a fight with it. To be honest, I never really played with Siri so much before until I started hearing about these updates and how it's becoming more of a personal assistant. And just playing around with Siri, I realized you can get a lot of stuff done without even having to type anything nowadays. I'm now sending messages, text messages to people, I'm tweeting, doing all these things without having to type. I'm just asking Siri to do it. I just find it a lot of fun and it just saves my fingers. I'd love to hear what you think. Please, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you have any great tips that's gonna help people with productivity, please share those as well. This would be great. Thanks a lot. Thanks for your time. Put up.